My name is Adong Jennifer Oremo. I'm a medical doctor by profession from Uganda. I work with HIV care treatment and TB. So it's so obvious that it's very much related because TB is so infectious. HIV is one of the leading pandemic in the world. And so I think I have chosen the best course because I used to be so haphazard in my approaches, and now I know what to do, when and how. And I think it has realigned my thinking of health. I used to think health is just about the human being. And now I think I have a wider view of health. It has issues concerning animal, environment, and the human. So it has opened up that space that I had never been into. It was initially tough because you have very many variations in profession and the like. But I noticed that actually we have a lot of interconnectivity in terms of the environment, in terms of animals, in terms of health of humans, in terms of a lot of airspace to connect. But that is one thing that had never occurred to me. So interacting with them has positively moved towards interdisciplinary approaches to many things. For me, the amazing bit is the teaching team. Generally, the people I've interacted with have been so patient. The ambience is so good, and I think this is one of the things that has given me a push always to continue. Otherwise, I would have taken off long time ago. Yeah, so I don't know, the teaching team, the non-teaching team that are helping us, they're amazing.